Hello guys, it's Charli, and for a while you guys have been asking for me to do a room tour since I got my room redecorated for my birthday by Tav. So here I am to finally give you guys a room tour. Okay, so I think first thing that I'm going to do is start with my vanity. So first, I got this super, super cute mirror that lights up, and it's really good for like filming and doing your makeup and making sure that everything looks good with proper lighting. So I really, really love that. Over here, I've got some shelves with contacts in here, face and eyebrow and eyelash stuff, face masks, and some self-tan. Very fun. Then I've got some of my everyday most used makeup items over here. My laptop for school, this super cute fluffy chair, and these are all filled with makeup and nail and hair stuff. I guess I'll show you guys some of the drawers. These are like all of my palettes. Here is my hair stuff. Then I've got nail stuff in here. That drawer is kind of a mess, but yeah. Next, going on to this shelf, I've got on top these cute little books that have pictures of a bunch of shoots from Chanel, so I think that's really cool. A tiara I got from a dance competition, and this perfume that was given to me by a company. Then I got these flowers that TikTok gave me. They're super cute and they last for a really long time. And I've got lots of palettes over here, a giant Hershey kiss, a mirror, and a little candy holder thingy, and then some more hair stuff down there. Now moving on to my dresser, I have my Xbox and headset and Apple TV. And then I've got my Erosa nail polishes all right here. Look really cool because they're in color order, if that makes sense. I spent like 30 minutes trying to figure out the best way to make it. I don't know if this looks good, but I'm going with it. So yeah. Then I've got this candle that was given to me as a gift for my birthday. And these drawers are all filled with my clothes. Next, we're going to head into my closet where I've got my shoes, some jeans over here, some bags, tank tops, a big bag, some masks over here. I've got skirts, casual shirts, more shirts, and then dresses back here, jackets over here, and some nicer shirts, I guess. And then over here, I've got all of my Prada bags, my Louis Vuitton bags, and then my Gucci bag over here. Those are my favorite parts. I've said if like there's one thing that I would like spend a lot of money on, it would be like some good purses. I'll show you guys my favorite one. My favorite purse would have to be this one. It's Prada and it's from like an astrology collection. It's super, super cute and it's by far my favorite one just because it kind of goes with everything. Most of my purses do have gold on them, so I like how this one has silver because I do wear a lot of silver that matches this type of silver, so it's by far my favorite. And my second favorite would have to be the Louis Vuitton backpack that my family got me for my birthday because it's also super, super cute and I really like wearing backpacks if I'm not wearing a purse. So yeah, that's really it for my closets. Next, my dad got and put in this huge mirror, which if you like point the camera at it, you'll see it makes my room look huge, which is so cool. Then I've got this. This is probably one of my favorite things in my entire room that I was given. And it has all of my jewelry and sunglasses. And I think that it's super cute. I've got like a million Pura Vida bracelets, so that's super cool. I've got so many Cyberspace Shop, and I've got my Tiffany jewelry, which is really, really cool. And some more Pura Vida necklaces, lots of Pura Vida rings, some of my Cyberspace Shop earrings, lots of sunglasses, and that's that. Next, onto my bedside table, I have this photo book that Gemma gave me for my birthday, and it is so cute, and it's just got a whole bunch of pictures of us, and it's super adorable, and it just shows so many of our good times throughout our friendship, and I don't know, it just makes me really happy to look at it. Next, I have this super cute stuffed animal, my phone. I've got like food and candy and nose sprays in here, which is a pretty, pretty weird collection, but that's what I have in there. Then here I have more like electronic stuff, camera batteries, charger, lots of charging phone cases because my phone is always broken. And then I've got my old broken phones that are in there. So that's super cool. This is my bed. I got a new headboard and everything. And this is super cute. It's actually really comfortable as well. As well as some neon signs. That one's pink and that one lights up all different colors. So that's super, super cool. Then I've got my gaming chair that I used to play Fortnite. And then this cute little pink puff. tea. And I also got this for my birthday, and it is Caro, Jordan, and Riley gave it to me, and it's just a bunch of pictures of us from like literally since the eighth grade. Like that photo was taken in eighth grade, and let's see if there are any other ones. Like that was at a birthday party. This was at Caro's house. Just so many super, super cute things, and in the middle they wrote, "We love you, Charli," and that's super cute, and it makes me miss my best friends, but I will see them soon. Oh, look at how cute. It's so cute. Yeah, so that's another thing that I wanted to show you guys, because I just think that it is absolutely adorable and I love it. I will have everything that I got listed in the tags below, so like my carpet, my closet, everything. So that should be there if you guys are wondering where I got anything. So it's super exciting. A super huge thank you to Tav for getting this all set up for my birthday. It was truly, really amazing. And I really love my room for the first time since I moved. So that's super exciting. And yeah. Okay, so that is all I really wanted to show you guys for my room this time. I'm super, super happy with the way that everything turned out. And I really, really do love my room now. So this is awesome. I'm so happy. Thank you to everyone that made this happen. Once again, all of the tags for everything that is in this room will be down below. So I'm very excited. If you guys see anything you like, make sure you get it because it's all really, really cool. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. Yeah, bye.